For decades, Washington politicians have promised to lower the cost of prescription drugs. But every year, the prices go up. Why? Because Republicans like Ron Johnson, and let's be honest, too many Democrats, don't have the guts to stand up to the pharmaceutical companies. I'm Sarah Godlewski, and I will. I want to bring practical solutions to Washington. That's what I've done as state treasurer. I'm Sarah Godlewski, and the big drug companies may not approve this message, but I do.